On behalf of Glace High School's graduate class, 2008, I am honored to welcome tonight's last time guests, clergy, staff at Glace High, friends.